A bit of a croak in my voice.